up next, it's a featherweight matchup between Conor, Notorious McGregor, and one of the greatest featherweights of all time, Jose Aldo. The Brazilian, Jose Aldo. He grew up on the tough streets in Manaus, Brazil, started his martial arts training in Capoeira, then trained lots of Brazilian Jiu-Jitsu. He moved to Rio de Janeiro at age 17 and literally slept on the mats and has evolved into one of the greatest fighters in UFC history.
Jose Aldo has devastating Muay Thai techniques, and to go along with that, he has a world-class ground game. We very rarely see that ground game, though, because his striking is so incredibly effective.
Born and raised in Dublin, Ireland, the notorious one, Conor McGregor, the first ever two-weight champion back in his home country. He is as precise as any striker in the octagon today. And the national amateur boxing champion lacks no confidence as he enters the octagon again tonight.
Conor McGregor has that it factor, along with a fantastic and creative striking game, a very good ground game, and extreme confidence in himself. All these make for a fan favorite combination.
Conor McGregor enters the octagon for our main event of the evening. Tail of the tape for this featherweight fight. Conor McGregor.
Ready.
Jose
Ready.
Aldo.
Here
we go. Five round fight. White trunks for Aldo. Black trunks for McGregor.
Conor McGregor is very good at catching opponents as they move in. Keep an eye out for his counter strikes.
Good straight by McGregor.
Very nice combination.
Doing a good job of the striking. Oh, he tagged him with that straight.
Beautiful, clean, accurate jab for Jose Aldo.
Nice leg kick. McGregor with the straight to the body. Wow, what a great job mixing things up. Aldo with a good connection. Oh, he lands the roundhouse to the body.
These guys are going at it here right away, trading blows. Side control.
Nicely done. Closing the distance. He's got the clinch, Joe. And he pulls away.
Nice, nice kick.
Can't connect with the kick.
To the body.
Oh! Oh! Right on his head! Oh, big shot from the top. Back up. Oh, he missed that kick. Jab.
Big kick just missed.
Slip and rip. Joey's looking for some control here.
He's got double underhooks. Spins around, gets the back. Looking for the choke, gets the arm out of the neck, pulls him down to the ground.
Looking for the submission victory.
One minute remains.
Oh, look at that. Slips right out of it.
And he's in full guard.
Nicely done. He's in half guard.
I need you to get control of this race.
He's in half guard. He postures into place.
Joe, there's a cut on his eyebrows.
Landing some big punches from this position.
He's got that arm trap. Half guard. And the end of the round.
Good job, guys.
Joey's got his back now.
And here we see a flying submission attempt. Let's see that again. And here's a different angle on it.
Respira. Isso, relaxa. Pega o mago e respira. Você sentiu a força dele. Você tá legal.
There's the beautiful Brittany as we get set for round two. Round two. He did a nice job blocking the head kick. Comes out swinging.
Nice combination.
He's got him hurt.
Boy, he is in big trouble. My goodness.
Wow, he's back up. He caught him with the head kick. Strong jab.
Hurt him with that spinning back fist. Oh, that head kick landed. Gigantic kicks.
Oh! Oh, you're trying to finish this fight.
Big left hand. Oh, and he goes up top with a kick.
Big takedown. And they break free. Good defense, and he counters with a jab. Nice job with the roundhouse.
Good body shot there. Back and forth.
Joe, everyone in attendance tonight might actually be Irish. Listen to the support for Conor McGregor.
Lands a hard kick.
Hurt him.
Back to his feet again. Amazing. What a jab. Head kick.
Oh, and another one. That hurt him.
Oh!
Back and forth battle. Oh, that caught him.
Oh, he's going for it here. Look at this. Takedown.
The huge head kick is blocked.
Nice knee to the body.
Jose Aldo is continuing to attack that bad eye.
He certainly is targeting it, and the more that eye swells, the less his opponent's going to be able to see the punches coming. Beautiful jab by Jose Aldo.
And another head kick lands. His opponent needs to defend.
Oh! Devastating left hook!
Rocked again. Shot just missed.
Wow. It looks like screen. Good job.
They are on their feet. Jose Aldo's ears are ringing from more than the bell that just saved him.
He got stunned right at the end of that round without question. And here's a powerful shot that almost ends this fight. And let's see if we can get a better look at that from another angle.
The lovely Ariani, here tonight in New York City.
You ready? You ready?
Round three.
He's definitely going to want to start this round off fast and try to pick up where he left off. His opponent was in big trouble at the end of that round.
Huge kick to the head lands.
Big straight punch. Solid jab. Oh. What an exchange. Oh, and another jab.
He's doing a great job of being unpredictable and mixing things up here. They separate from the clinch.
Oldo with a front kick to the body.
Yes. Oh, look at that.
Big punch.
Joe, that was well done.
Black. Oh, nice knee.
He caught him with the knee.
Oh. Wow. Wow. Hard diving punch.
Oh, he's out.
Unbelievable. Oh. Look at this. Huge right hand victory.
Let's check out the action on our fight replay.
And let's take a look at the replay. This is the shot that drops him. Perfect technique. He's clearly in big, big trouble. Let's take a look at it from another angle here. This is the one that causes the knockdown and the subsequent follow-up strikes for the knockout. And let's take a look at that from a different angle.
Bruce Buffer with the official decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Dan Rugliotta has called a stop to this contest at 2:04 of round number 3. Declaring the winner by knockout, the notorious Conor McGregor.
Wins by knockout.